one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. She asked me in my foe, and I said to leave within some men to fight and kill their brother without thought of love or God. And I begged to give me horses to trample down my enemy. So evil was my passion, to the boundless waste of the light. Sing, sit with me, she would not think of battle that reduces men to animals, so easy to begin and yet impossible to end. For she, the mother of all men, did counsel me so wisely then. I feared to walk alone again and asked if she would stay.